At this hour, a suspect in multiple shootings targeting homeless men in both the nation's capital and New York City is behind bars. A day after a massive manhunt began up and down the East Coast, D.C. Metro Police say the man was picked up around 3 this morning. Police say he is being interviewed by homicide detectives right now, and more information will soon be released. Stay with WJZ. We'll have much more in this case and the arrest coming up at 4:30.